guys, motherfucker.
Hello, everybody. We're back. And Dogeface, it named him Dogeface. His name was supposed to be Doge, and Valentine named him Dog Meat. And I have Nog. And apparently, I know that his name is Dog Meat now. So let's get Kellogg boy.
Take me to that son of a bitch.
Following Dogeface, they renamed my dog. He used to be a dog, and now he's made out of meat. I'm some armor, at least. That's good. Oh, he's faster than us. Oh, Ruff Ruff. What'd you find? Another.
San Francisco Sunlights. Kellogg's preferred brand, all right.
Oh, what happened to the sound?
What do you think, boy? Enough to go on?
Alright, nice, let's do it. Keep going, Dogeface. I like how he's actually quicker than me. Really? This is glowing? He's actually gonna put up a fight? What a bully. Ow. Valentine's dying. Bad. Ninety-five. How are you surviving these shots? You guys are some freaking powerful morats. Where's the rabid morat, homie? You. I am caring too much, even though I am drinking so much beer. No glowing things either.
Hey,
here's what I've got.
Huh? Search clues. I got a turret that he blew up. With bullets. Blood splatter. Taking things. Can you, like, sniff the blood splatter? Oh. What?
Bloody bandages. Dog meat can track this.
Yeah, man, Dogeface, man, it's pretty good. Where are we going? Doge man? Let's do it. Come on, Doge man. As well as getting brain fungus on the way. Let's see. Destroyed! Except for I missed one shot. Boom! Kellogg, you ain't even trying, homie. You ain't even trying. Look, I turned them into white dust. Oh gosh, Dogeface is faster than us. Dogeface. This freaking gun, it's like as powerful as a sniper. Actually, let's go ahead and get the sniper out. Okay, and... Banana. Oh my gosh, this guy's gonna be tough. Ow! Oh, ow. Oh my gosh, we're almost dead already. I don't think arms bend that way. I would agree with you. Boom! Oh! His head is just... I like walked around without his head for a little bit. Alright, we're fine. Wow, our weapons are pretty tryhard at this point. We're full health because we double stimpacked. What are these? Oh, they're settlers. Nice. Yeah, this looks like a raider.
I remember the last time I had clean fingernails.
Alright, what do you have to say?
You. Hi.
Out here, you gotta take things
one thing. Alright, they got nothing to say except dumb things. Dogeface, what's in here? What'd you find, boy? Oh, down. Alright, what's down here? What? What'd you find? Home slice. Alright. Found gonna stab.
One of his creature comforts.
Alright. He smelled the beer? Alright, can I drink that after you smelt it?
Okay, boy. Let's track him.
We're a little bit hurt, but we'll be fine. Jeez. The top of his head just slid off. That's funny. Gold watches are expensive. Oh, where did you come? Oh, wait, what? Boom. He fell in slow motion. Wrecked. What else we got? Oh, hello, buddy. Wow, what are you doing? Oh, he has a sniper. He's helping. I see. You know the sniper, right? Wait, I thought I told you. Did you use all the bullets? Maybe? So I do have to supply him with enough bullets to use the gun. Interesting, interesting. Didn't realize that. What's up, Doge Face Man? Lag? Lag Man? Doge? Let's keep going. Did I miss a 95? Weird. Come on, Doge Man. Let's do it. Ah! Alright, fine. Just shoot him in his... No. Shoot him in his body. Oh. How are you missing these? Literally right there. And did you just blow that up? We're up. How are you not dead? Wow. These guys are just hurting me a little bit. We're fine. We're fine, boys. There'll be peace when you are young. Burt's Radaway. Cigarettes. Stimpax. Radex. Traitor. Wow, what a bully. You're tracking a known mercenary? Oh, oh gosh.
What have we here?
Error. System corrupt. I can't feel my legs.
Oh, I'm sorry.
This had to be Kellogg.
No, no. Is that him? Blown up mini nukes? Oh my gosh, no. Alright,
Lost the scent, boy.
Oh jeez. Oh, Meyer lurks, great. We know how to deal with them. It's okay. Corners and bullets. But mostly corners. Alright. I like this weapon. Oh, look at all those bullets for this. I'm so happy. Can't turn corners, can't turn corners, can't turn corners. Ow! This guy turned a corner fast. Let's go ahead and hit him with a couple of... Nope. Boom! Wrecked! Yeah, keep your face in sight. Nice, let's abort. Ow, ow. See some of those? Ow! Help! Oh. There we are. Doge Face, you did a good job, homie. Oh, nice.
What do you think, boy? Huh? Is this our man?
Bloody rag. So he's been shot. He should be a little low on health when we attack him. Where are we doing, Doge Face? I'm keeping my vats open, homie. Which I think, a bloaty fly. Let's see if I can hit him. Damn it. Nice. Hit those things. Watch. You got a... Oh. You had a bloaty fly in your back, and I shot you in the face accidentally. It was an accident, I swear it's an accident. For Tagen, this is good. We might want to turn the difficulty up to very hard for this one, because I feel like I'm having... Yeah. What's up, homie?
Is this the place? Huh? Is he in here, boy?
Nice. Alright, mesh up, man. You do have a lot of things on you. Do I send you somewhere?
Dog meat.
Am I sending you somewhere? Doge face, man. Oh! You...
Hey.
He said that you have a break. Okay, I guess he'll just do whatever. Let's search around for another way in. We got turrets on the roofs. Ow. Oh gosh, there's more. I missed both of those shots. Oh gosh. What do we got now? We got a lot of turrets over here. Nice. Alright, are we hitting it up to very hard? So I feel like it would be on the roof if all the machine guns are on the roof. Is it in here, maybe? In the, underbellies? Belly of the beast? Down here, possibly? Maybe it isn't on the roof. Down here? Okay, it's not on the roof. We'll clear that out later, maybe. Possibly. We got synths. Which one was... Something was supposed to... Do extra damage to synths. I am present. I also have a present for you. Unlock. Oh, yeah, Valentine just said he has a way with machines. Unlock that terminal. Ooh, I like this. Done and done. I love you, man. Hello, where are you? Can I kill you? Oh, yeah, I found you. Now it's time to kill you. Oh, wow. These guys are, taking more damage than I expected. Institute. Oh. Nice job, man. Protect and serve. We got, enemies places, as well as, we're very hurt, so. Yeah. He's getting lit up. Are you going to, are you gonna help us, homie? Oh, geez, synth striders and whatnot. We got some bad guys. What do we got? We got a contact. Okay, that guy's through a wall. This guy's... Peek your head out again, homie. Not your whole body! I said just your head. Ouch. Wow, there's a lot of guys here. Alright, let's go ahead and reload our bad boy gun. What's up? Oh, we got... Ouch. Okay, got him. You will be doing... You are, we are. Well, we're more doing me a server. Oh. Looks like we got a turret on the roof. Who are you? Oh, he turned into a bad guy? Oh, gosh. I thought he would be good. I thought he would help us. Ripperoni. We just added one more enemy to our list. Alright. So we probably should have dropped things off. Before we came here, because we're a little heavy already. But that's fine. Crap. Load it up. Nice. We have some nades. Nice. Chemistry station. Military grades. Very good board. Alright, we're... Oh, crap. Oh, gosh. Oh, no, we're in a bad place. We're in a very bad place. Let's take out this Protectron. I feel like he's the biggest problem. Let's just crit him. Wow, he's taking a... He's taking some damage. Crap. Ah, alright, we're legendarily slowing time. And now let's heal up. Alright, that was just a little bit difficult. Valentine, you okay? He's not healing. I need my help fight me. Where did you get that gun? Ouch, jeez. Ow! It's a synth reader, and he... Wow, that guy just hurt us a lot. Alright, let's just... Crap, it's chained. How are we taking this guy out? Let's just ignore him for now as we unlock this suitcase. Alright. That's chained. How are we... What are you doing? Now, we need to find a different way. Are you dead? Don't do that. Stop fighting him. We have to go this way, I believe. That armor. You know what? I'm gonna go ahead and put it on. I do believe. We might take. Damn it. Alright, there's lots of enemies. We're in a new area. It's just. Now, this one is not. But now, am I in their area? Can't tell. No, this is crap. Where am I? Where? I'm so confused. Oh, jeez. What are you? You just lit me. I know I did good, man. You did good too. We need some bullets. Wow, they're lighting me up. Tactical excited. Ouch, jeez. I'm hurt again. And ow! Legendary slow time. Let's heal. While slowing time. Oh no, he killed me while I was healing. Ah, crap. We gotta do all this again, so that's great. What kind of... Nice. Let's move in here. Bullets. What are you? Suppressed 308.
This one's beyond me.
Really? You're gonna make me do it.
Hey.
See what I can do.
You suck. Open door. Nice, nice. And we know not to activate turret control. Valentine liked that. Alright, Valentine. Gotta unlock this. Get your pants. I don't know what I'm trying to say. Bolts, bolts, bolts. Bolts, bolts.
Hello.
Turpentine. Laundered rose dress! Laundered rose dress. That sounds majestically beautiful. Place. Oh, hello. Huh. Hiding behind a dead guy. Oh, crap. Yeah, let's get this damn turret out of business. Psycho is worn off. Buff out is worn off. No, this is unacceptable. Buff out. Psycho. Psycho. Let's bring it. No, let me. I'm not being stealthy. Bullets? Bullets. Let me kill you. Yeah, combat initiated. Let's wrecked. Destroyed. 50 cal. Oh, I can't take that. It's too heavy. Oh, Kellogg. Last time we met, you were cozy. Apple cobbler something? Alright, cool.
Sorry, your house has been a wreck for 200 years.
Oh, I just kind of Something about my house being a wreck for 200 years. That's not that nice.
Never expected you to come knocking on my door.
No? You took my son.
The odds of making it to Diamond City.
Oh.
After that, figured the Commonwealth would chew you up like jerky.
It did. I chewed back. Or whatever. You know what? Let's use this. Well, actually, since they're probably not very. Probably very good at defending against this. Alright, let's get a headshot with this bad boy. Oh! Or you could completely miss. That works too. That's a legendary. Can you kill that guy while I take care of the legendary? Patroller? Oh my gosh. Let's just snipe the hell out of these guys. Gosh. It's legendary. Oh gosh, they're coming in close. They want to get personal. What do you have? Some Ghoul Slayer's Knuckles. Does 50% more damage to ghouls. That's good. Synth chest piece? Automated. How good is a synth chest piece? Awesome.
Look, you're pissed off. I get it.
Can you hear my son?
Whatever you hope to become,
my son.
It's not gonna go your
way. Ushanka hat? What's an Ushanka hat? Oh, you got it! Nice! Well done. Remote door control. This is probably. What? Let's go ahead and turn all the turrets off.
Is someone present on?
42? 42 twice makes 100. Oh gosh. Uh-oh. Ow. 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 Get out from behind that door. Nice. Nice one, buddy. Radex, Radex. Radaway. Oh, all the Radaway in the world love it. Stimpak. What are you? Nothing. Oh, I see you hiding there. Down more? Or did we come from here? No?
You got guts and determination. It's admirable.
Oh, a synth seeker. Alright, let's quick save as well as aid ourselves a little bit. Nope, it's this guy. Bam! Oh gosh! Why am I not moving? I need to move. We're getting attacked. I need to move. Wrecked.
How's it going?
Oh gosh, we're hurt. This guy's hurting us. We need, oh yeah. Wow, he is powerful. Good thing we just quick saved. Ah, all right. No, shotgun. Wow. That guy like destroyed our face. Bullets, focus boosted, agitated, synth. You've collected permanently more difficult to detect when sneaking. Yeah, no, that was a master. Oh, we weren't even going the right way. Well, we'll do that master some other time.
Okay. You made it. I'm just up ahead. My synths are standing down.
Oh.
Let's talk.
Alright, let's talk. We can talk. The hell you wanna say?
The most resilient woman in the
End of the line.
End of the line, Kellogg. You die, and I get my son back.
You can turn around right now. Go back the way
you're dead.
Sean.
Crap.
Well, besides being a bit older than you were expecting.
Older than I was expecting.
So you see.
Like, what is he now? 200? Well, yeah, but I mean, like,
not the way you
actually 200. Because I was expecting him to be like my age. Take me to him.
Then you're gonna take me to him. Right now.
Take you to him. Like I could, even if I wanted to. But you get it.
You're annoying.
Your son. He's in a place nobody.
We're in trouble, though. Because as soon as this is over, I'm gonna be burdened. Nothing will stop me.
The Institute? We'll all find him no matter where he is. Nothing will stop me.
God, you're persistent. I give you credit. It's the way a parent should act. The way I'd be acting if I were in your place, I like to think. Even if it is useless. But I think we've been talking long enough. We both know how this has to end.
With you behind bars.
Ready?
No mercy. Are you?
Oh, I'm ready.
Ow! Hit that up. Now we can move. But we're in a little bit of trouble here. So let's pull out the old... Let's just nade ourselves. Let's cover ourselves as we run with nades. Okay, are we still fat? Oh, we're still fat. I need to drop 5 pounds of anything. Okay, Murloc Queen Meat. This is good. Oh, gosh. The stupid weight. I can't deal with it right now. Can I leave, please? Oh, gosh. Is that... Oh, he just threw my grenade back. I just shot him straight through you, homie. Let's... Oh, this guy's got a machine gun. Come on, peek, man. Peek! I said peek! Please? Maybe? Ow! Bully. Ouch. No, I throw grenades! Oh, gosh. Legendary slow time again. Alright, we gotta be careful. Can't see anything because of that explosion. Oh, did you just kill him? No, where's Kellogg? Oh, Kellogg's, he's invisible. Oh gosh, we need more aid. Haha, your thing wore out. Scrap. What was that? He insta-killed me with nothing. Did he cook that grenade? Weird. Egg omelet, HPs and APs. Let's just eat a bunch of these. Oh gosh. Legendary. Come on, let's use it. We got him. Except that grenade might hurt us a little bit. We're fine. We just jumped, like, extremely high. Terminal password. Cybernetic brain. Kellogg's pistol.
You were barely human.
Cybernetic limb actuator. Cybernetic pain inhibitor. Kellogg's outfit. Alright. We have armor on all our places. Oh crap.
Mr. Metal.
Oh gosh.
Back to the factory?
No, I skipped that part of the Orient.
I was trying to
put it back together again.
I'm sorry.
We're in the weeds here.
Time to take I was trying to give you my things. Piper. She's actually meet you there. Let's get going because I need to give him things.
Diamond City, it is.
Hey, chin up. I know the night just got darker, but it won't last forever.
I need to give you things. Wait. Discuss my findings with Piper. Piper loves me. She'll tell me everything. Door open. We accidentally already murdered a lot. Oh. Yeah, Valentine's not as fluent with the teleporting skill as Piper. Of the
Do not interfere. Our intentions are peaceful.
Who are you? Are you the Brotherhood?
We are the Brotherhood
of Steel. What? Oh gosh, that thing is hanging extremely awkwardly. Yay! Alright, well, the Brotherhood of Steel is here, so that means me and What's-His-Face are gonna get along. Another red rocket! This is great. Can we have this as a home, possibly? Nice! Shadows of the Steel. Listen to blah blah blah. But first, we need to get home. Ping ping.
You showed up just in the nick of time.
Yeah, what's up?
I was glad to help.
Oh gosh, I'm still not wearing clothing.
Who knows what would have happened to us if you hadn't been here. Anyway, we appreciate the help.
Yeah, I need to get these settlers on jobs and get the Did you smoke?
It's like I can finally
Oh my think gosh, straight. You're so dumb. Alright, we're close now. To take me off to the Institute. What is Sheffield and him talking about? What's up? We got lots of new. Yeah, what's up?
Just tell me what you
We've got a nest of some nasty bugs just around the corner. If they don't get
cleaned
out
soon,
we're gonna have a real problem. What's really too bad is that it'd be a nice spot for a new settlement.
Alright, good.
In fact, I know some folks that'd love to set up there if it was safe.
Alright, cool.
If you can make sure the old workshop there is still in one piece, anyone who decides to move in later will be able to rebuild.
Yeah, no problem.
No problem.
I don't know why you're telling
I'll
me this about
you.
While you're being here. Valentine like that. Valentine, I don't need you to like me. Clearing the way for Sanctuary Hills. Yeah, this is my place. I'm going to clear the way for it. Great. Now we need beds. And then some more beds going over here. Never have too many beds. I could probably have too many beds, but... Alright, there we go. We got lots of beds now. Everybody's happy. Happiness is going down somehow. Not sure why. So, I'm sure it is. I've had very long conversations with your mother about that. Yo! What's up? Where you at? What's up? Your client, Piper. Client. You know me. Girl. What you talking about?
This man named Kellogg kidnapped my baby.
I feel like Piper's...
But that wasn't all.
Kind of distancing me a little bit.
He gave them shot.
The Institute.
What happened to the,
I've been investigating these creeps for over a year now. The Commonwealth's boogeyman. Feared and hated by everyone.
Subtitles.
True enough.
Sometimes they snatch people in the middle of the night. And sometimes they leave old synths behind to remind us that they're out there. But to this day, there's one thing nobody really knows.
Where they live.
Where the Institute actually is. Or how to get in.
Exactly.
Okay,
but there's one person who has to know, right?
Who?
The guy who just handed them.
Oh, crap. Huh. Yeah.
Whatever you're thinking, it doesn't matter. He's dead.
Yeah, I knew he wasn't gonna go quietly the moment I saw him.
So, murderer and kidnapper gets his brains blown out by an avenging parent.
Piper, I didn't like that, girl.
Be a great ending if we didn't still have the biggest...
They ain't like that. You know what? You know I don't do that. I don't do it unless I have to.
I was so blinded by anger, I just wanted him dead. Now look what I've done.
Gets his brains blown out. Huh. You know, we may not need the man at all.
You're talking crazy here, Nick. Got a fault in the old subroutines?
Look, there's a place in Good Neighbor called the Memory Den.
Good Neighbor? Oh, I went there.
The past moments in your mind as clear as the day they happened.
That sounds like fun.
Anyone could get a dead brain to sing. It'll be Dr. Amari.
Dr. Amari. Alright.
I don't know, Nick. That seems a little out there.
You're talking to a synth.
Oh, jeez.
Stay with me on this.
We gotta get grouchy.
I guess we're gonna need a piece of Kellogg's brain. Enough gray matter to bring to Amari and find out if this is going to
work. I got like a million of...
Jesus, Nick. Gross. Seriously?
I know it's grizzly, but what choice...
Grizzly bear.
Got no leads. Nothing. That old Merc's brain just might have all the secrets we need to know.
I already have something.
Actually,
didn't I grab that piece of his brain or whatever?
Kellogg had this thing attached to his head.
Cybernetics, huh? We may have just won the lottery.
Whether we're riding this crazy brain train...
Ha! Crazy brain train. Piper, you crack me up.
I have to go to the memory den either way. I'm going to introduce you to Amari. If you want to head there together, just say so.
Take Piper. I want to take Piper. Me and Piper. You know? I don't think he knows about me and Piper. I'll take Piper. Yeah.
I'll head out with Piper.
Sounds good. You two stay out of trouble. Don't worry. We're gonna get you, boy.
Yeah.
Just a few more steps.
Leveled up. This is good. This is good. Sucker.
What's up?
Yeah, the Brotherhood of Steel. I'm with all the... Well, I don't know about the railroad. I heard about them. I was like supposed to follow something about them. I'm with Minutemen. Wait, no, I wanted to tell her. I'm a general.
They used to be a volunteer army, dedicated to protecting friends, family.
That's what I do. Piper, you know this. How does Piper not know this guy? I feel like I don't even know her. What's going on? Piper. Piper. I thought we knew each other.
Brotherhood airship is hard to miss.
Yeah, the Brotherhood of Steel doesn't do subtle. From what I've heard, they take whatever they want. They just might have the muscle to give the Institute their money.
So you really hate the Institute, don't you, Piper?
We should get going.
All right,
Piper. You do still have all those things on you, right, that I gave you? Yeah, you do. You do. Hard to believe. We've been hanging out. So long. And it's, you're acting like you don't even know me, Piper. Piper, you're messing with my emotions right now. Piper, you're messing with my emotions. I don't know. Oh. What are you doing? No, I wanna. No, that grill. What are. The kitty cat! I don't even know this kitty cat. Now, where are we going? Alright, we're going somewhere. Can I fast travel out of this place? Alright, let's go back to Sanctuary. Wait, why are we going back to Sanctuary? But you know what? I think that's going to finish it off for this episode. Thanks for watching, guys. Always remember these videos that have guns. I don't know what Piper's doing, but I think she has a little bit of a case of amnesia. And I have to go. If I have to go through everything I went through with her again, I'll do it gladly because we had such a good time together. But thanks for watching. As always, release the video games that have guns. Goodbye, for you.
Big blimp. What's the Brotherhood of Steel? Why are they here?
I'm a knight in the Brotherhood of Steel. People ask, but they don't really want to know. Can I not look at this person? Hi. Well, you know me now. My name is. People don't like me here. Thanks for watching. As always, releasing videos that have guns. Goodbye, everybody. Thanks for watching. Goodbye, everybody. Girl, you know I can't do that.